State emergency managers say the federal government again denied their request for millions of dollars in additional aid to deal with Montana's historic 2017 wildfire season. FEMA leaders rejected the state's appeal for a major disaster declaration, saying the fires weren't of sufficient severity and magnitude. A major disaster declaration would have freed up about $14 million in additional funding. Most of it would have been used up to fill the state's depleted fire fund. The state initially asked for $44 million, but narrowed its request after FEMA first denied it. Emergency managers say they're working closely with FEMA on the possibility of some smaller grants to pay for fire mitigation projects in the areas affected by the most serious fires last year.
Well, we didn't get our disaster declaration. We do know that FEMA's paying attention to the wildfire needs in Montana. And whether we're working with them on the flood fight or the fire activity, we continue to have good relationship with them and are certain that they're doing everything they can to help us out.
State leaders say the new fire mitigation grants could total up to $3 million. Officials estimate the total cost of fighting all the wildfires around Montana last year was somewhere around $400 million.